Thank you, Kyle.
I done been to hell and back. Told her that I seen it all. They were trying to bring me down. Tell them niggas I'm a ball. What's YouTube? I'm back with my third and final video for today. This is Charlie. New TikTok dance compilation, October 2020. Y'all saw it coming. I'm not saying it. I've tried it many times. I've embarrassed myself plenty of times, but until I literally get an understanding on her last name, no. But yeah, we back with a third video because, you know, I always do third videos. But like my last video, I did try to, you know what I'm saying, do Addison. I guess folks were like anti-Charlie, so they didn't want to watch it. But it's cool though, you know what I'm saying? I thought folks wanted to see both. Guess not. But we gonna hop into this. We gonna see what's up. This isn't by TikTok TV, but I did see he posted something, so I kind of like bypassed it. So if you see this right now, I'm sorry. But I'm not going to somebody else. I'm just, you know what I'm saying, I'm just browsing around. But we're gonna hop into this. We're gonna see what's up. Make sure like, I'm scrum, share, follow all my social media in the description below. There, I'm the pisses. Make sure to share it on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Reddit, Pinterest, wherever you got, share it. I've been seeing y'all. Y'all ain't been hitting the share button. Ain't nobody been tagging me. Only had one person tag me, and that was rare. Like, literally this month type of rare. So I appreciate that because I did not expect that. So I want that not expected. You know what I'm saying? I want that, oh my God, you know? But it's going to happen to it. You know what I'm saying? I know I'm being surprised by watching the video, but I want to be surprised by seeing y'all interact with me. That's even better. All right. Uno, dos, tres. Okay. But that mix dope though. I know I mentioned this in my Addison video, but she was getting some backlash from her three-person TikTok because she was said to be copying somebody's style. I don't know what's going on, but all right. I feel like TikTok really just be like changing the pitch of songs and then just make a new challenge. Cause some of these songs been out for months. Like, this one been out for years, dog. But this mix still hard, though. And I was hearing TikTok is gonna die, but I don't think so, bro. They've been making too much money. Now, being off the App Store, I do have a feeling that's gonna happen. Now, what I am going to say, though, and people can probably bookmark this goddamn video, I want them to bring back Vine. If they bring back Vine, I will come. I will go to the app. I heard they was like, oh, we thinking about bringing back Vine. If y'all do it for real, I'm here for it. Shoot, Vine needs to come back. I can't download TikTok. I'm not finna. But if they do bring back Vine, I'm here for it. I put out some content on there for sure.
Ooh, I like it. I don't. It's sour. I feel like it's 7 out of 10. Yeah. If this is all I have,
I feel like if it was cold, maybe it'd be better.
What? That's a, that was it. Okay. Okay, a little inspirational video. This is the video I was talking about. She was getting some backlash from this video. Okay.
So first, I'm going to start off with saying I had braces twice.
But ew.
I was a dancer, so I had clear braces. It's the closest thing you can get to Invisalign while still having braces.
But I almost got braces, to be honest.
They were,
but you know what I'm saying?
Bulky, and you could still see
the by the power of brushing.
So for the past, I'd say 2 years, I've been saying how bad I want Invisalign. So to start with why I wanted to fix my teeth, my bottom teeth are crooked. And my two front teeth are not straight. But being on camera every day, I didn't want to get braces again. With Invisalign, my smile, even with them in, still looks great. And I can eat everything that I did before.
Okay, talk your shit. I don't know what I just watched, but okay. There really ain't been songs coming out lately. I mean, I know Bryson Tiller came out with some. 21 Savage came out with some. So maybe in the next compilation might see some. But there ain't been nothing that really just stuck out yet. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no dance songs really been coming out lately. Now, one thing I can give TikTok though is that TikTok really blows up songs more. You know what I'm saying? If your song already blown up, TikTok does the extra mile. Bro, is this the third time she did it? Yeah, TikTok ain't got enough songs, dog. This is the second time with this song, ain't it? Yeah, TikTok ain't nothing been dropping at all. Hold up. Yeah, TikTok is just, they ain't got enough songs yet. I mean, y'all can bring back the old songs like 2016, 2017, maybe. Okay. I hit it raw, she see me in public like what's up, friend? She talk too much, but I still hit. Bro, who hoodie she got on? I'm not hating, but still. I peeped in the second. Bro, Juice music, man, I miss it. I ain't gonna stunt y'all. I'm not gonna stunt y'all, man. Bruh, this song is in the crevice of my mind.
Bruh,
This the third time. I'm going to leave it alone, dog. TikTok is still doing great, but like the song choices are so low at this point. What? You say what? I get hard when she walk past me. Hold up. Now that song hard. I did not know that mix existed. Hey, shout out to Nick and OG Ty, bro. For y'all that don't know, they from here. So, yeah. And they turned down so many deals. No idea. Okay, but y'all still start? Y'all still turn though. It's literally my dream to just actually just go to like a studio and do stuff like that. Now I know I probably got studios where I'm from, but like, man, I don't know. I want to go to like Cali type, like Los Angeles type studio, like Atlanta studios too, bro. I don't know. I feel like the vibe there is just different. The vibe here, I really don't like it. Everybody want to be a rapper. I'm not here for it. Is that like silk? Okay. This song again, Bird. I stand corrected at this point. Like, I'm not dissing on TikTok or anything, but I just know that the amount of songs there is so low, bro. Hold up now. No, bro, hold on. This is what we not finna do. Let's vibe a little bit. Okay, now we good. I'm not finna miss that. But, why did I rewind that like that? And I was kinda all beat. But, yeah, this is just great, bro. You know what I'm saying? I've reacted to countless of Charlie's videos. Now, if y'all do want them in a little playlist, I can arrange that and I can make them to a little playlist and y'all can just run through them. But, you know what I'm saying? That's all on y'all. I'm not going to force a playlist on y'all and just have y'all go through it. But if y'all do want a playlist of all my, you know what I'm saying, Charlie reactions, I will make one. But, yeah, like I was saying earlier, I just realized that, like, TikTok, the amount of songs that's coming out right now, it's just kind of like repeats, you feel me? Because nobody's really making any, like, different type of mixes. And they're not really, like, mean songs out there that's really just blowing up, you know what I'm saying? Like, October and September didn't really have, like, that big song that, like, everybody was playing out. I probably missed it, and I probably heard it already. But, like, it just really ain't been out there. Everybody just ain't been playing it all the way through, you feel me? But, yeah, I do feel like there's going to be at least probably one hit in October or, like, November. I'm really thinking 21 Savage got something that a lot of, like, TikTok is going to get on. But that's just me thinking. But, yeah, y'all can bookmark this video. I do want Vine 2.0 to come, bro. If Vine comes back, I'm here for it. I know it's never going to happen, but, hey, bro, if Vine ever comes back, you will see me on there. You will not see me on TikTok. But you'll see me on Vine for sure, because I don't know, bro. I was already trying to make something happen on Vine, but at the time, I mean, I was like, what, like 14, 13-ish? I don't know. I probably like around 14, 15. I don't know. 13, 14, 15. I was around that age when it was around. So, like, I was in junior high, you know? I was having a good time. I was living. But, yeah, bro. I wanted to come back. I miss it. But this was a great video overall. Charlie just been, she been versatile. We seen her content going from like all dancing to like she throwing in, you know what I'm saying, some informative stuff. She throwing in some, you know what I'm saying, some uplifting things to make people like feel better, you know what I'm saying, to keep going, don't give up on yourself, which is really needed nowadays, because I know some people are lacking like the want to actually get up in the morning, the want to actually do something productive today. So that's really good that she's doing that and giving people the, like the inspiration to continue living, you know what I'm saying, because you only get one, you feel me? But yeah, I'm seeing that her content is changing. There's nothing wrong about that. But, you know what I'm saying, everybody ain't gonna stay stagnant. Nobody wanna dance all the time. I don't wanna dance all the time. That's why I do dancing, singing, YouTube. I do a little bit of everything. And on here, I do reaction videos. I did a review not too long ago. So, I'm trying to differentiate. But, do tell me what y'all thought about... I cannot talk to y'all. Do tell me what y'all thought about this video in the comment below. Make sure to like, subscribe, share. Follow all my social media in the description below. They are on the business. I feel like my mind is running faster than my lips can keep up. You feel me? But I'm going to just check y'all later. I don't know when these videos going to be out. Hopefully the 8th. If not the 8th, then the 9th. So I'm going to just check y'all whenever.
I just want to cut loose. Snip. Fuck a draw. Fuck you. I can be my own boss. Oh God. Just come up. Check.